In Add Content, we can also use Embed Content on Page to display images and videos, unlike Add Content Links, which creates links to files. To display a video, we can use the video's embed code. Go to YouTube, below your video, click on Share, then click on Embed. Copy the embed code, go back to Lessons, and paste the embed code in the URL or embed code box. Click on the Save button. May have to click on it again, and you'll see the video displayed.